Erinocarpus nimmonii is a monotypic genus, meaning a genus consists of only a single representative species. In general, monotypic genera are of conservation concern as these are liable to the extinction. In addition, Erinocarpus nimmonii is a narrow endemic species reported only from very few localities of the states of Karnataka, Maharashtra, Goa and Gujarat. It is reported that only 10,000 individuals of this species are existing on the Mother Earth. Hence, IUCN has given the red status vulnerable. This is a small tree with adorable large golden yellow colored flowers, long-exserted numerous stamens add additional beauty. As it is a small tree, it can be planted in any type of gardens or landscapes in the urban areas. Leaves are large and shining green, provides cool shade. Fruits are prickly capsules. Our kind appeal to the forest departments and horticulture departments of these states is to propagate this charming tree species and include in the regular plantation and landscaping projects in order to conserve its declining population.